The location we're at now, this is Island Beach State Park in New Jersey, is one of the few places where we have kind of natural system. Natural beach area, natural dunes. The dunes are really fantastic here. This is an idea of sort of how the dunes would have been without a lot of development. The dune feature tends to be a location where vegetation exists. So now we have plants that can survive in this environment. It's an environment which is hot, dry, salty. In front of that, there usually is a little ramp leading to the dune, the base of the dune. This portion of the beach is referred to as the berm. Sometimes there is a winter berm that is created during winter storm conditions. Frequently you'll have a little bit lower surface, a summer berm. And that's the one that becomes active under the lower wave energy conditions. So a kind of two steps to the beach. And then on the seaward margin of that, the slope going down to the water. And that's where waves and currents operate. And basically that is the tidal zone. I look at what are the dimensions of these things. How wide, how high, what's the volume, then how does this change through time?